Welcome back, guys. Let's continue the Scourge campaign. We're laying siege to this rebel settlement. It's a rebel settlement because we destroyed Stromguard. At least as a faction, they're destroyed. But we still have to capture at least two of these settlements. We'll leave the trolls alone. Alright, send a turn. Okay. They can keep attacking those forts, they'll never take them. These guys are... Alright, this might be a tough one, but they don't have a general. It's just captains. Okay, yeah, let's try it out. I have a lot of good spellcasters. It's a decent army. Let's see what they have. Spearmen. Oh, these are the really good infantry. They have a lot of those. That'll be a bit of a challenge. Militia. Any archers? They have a few archers, but they're not High quality, and it seems like no cavalry. Okay, 16% of the enemy is down. Wow, we're losing. Okay, 30% of them. Let's see what that army looks like that's coming. Oh, crappy spearmen and regular cavalry. They could be tricky if they hit the right ones, but should be fine. Again. Yeah, looks like we're gonna lose this one. That's fine. Speed it up. Yeah, it's these guys. They just cut through anything. They had too many of them. And I was a bit overconfident. Should have used my spellcasters better. Should have moved them back. Should have, would have. They still lost more than half, so it's not that bad. I can quickly send another army in. There we go, another full stack. It's that easy. More construction. lot of units to recruit. And then we can take this stack, bring it here, and then attack Menethil next turn. We can lay siege to Altarok, which is apparently controlled by orc rebels. And now time for some fun. Let's take Fair Breeze from the High Elves. Should be really easy. They're extremely outnumbered. They can't compete with the Might of the Scourge. Another beautiful elf city. Nice. Yeah, that really looks legit. Even has the crest. I don't like how they kept the church models, especially the cross, the church models from the base game of Medieval 2. Could have been a way to avoid that. Ruins the immersion a bit. Oh, these guys are already on the wall. And we're gonna be fighting elven swordsmen. hit him from the other side. Nice. Oh, they have siege equipment. Let's attack these guys with heavy cavalry. Yeah, that's what's been killing these guys. We'll mow them down with the charge. And the general's bodyguard is right here. Send in spearmen. No, not spearmen. These guys are tough. We'll have to surround them on all sides. It's the best way to fight them. That way they're getting hit from every possible side. That's the way to deal with elite units with high morale and high armor. Strategy's working slowly but surely. They're getting killed. Only 30 something left. Maybe I could get Arthas involved as well. Charge him from the back. Yeah, we lost a bit too many, but that's to be expected. Especially since they were defending and they had the benefit of the towers to shoot arrows and stuff. And we've taken another High Elf City. They don't have many left. I think they only have 3 left. This one, Silver Moon, and the Sunwell. Build the crypt first, like always. Okay, let's end the turn. Perfect. Gotta reinforce this army. Thank you. So much recruitment to do. That's really tiresome. Huh, there's one more city, the one that they took from the trolls. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Next time we're gonna take Altarok from the rebels, and also maybe Thoradin's Wall. That could be an easy one. Oh look, the Dark Horde is trying to take Stromgarde. I hope they fail at it. I was gonna take that. Back off. Anyway, hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to give it a like, subscribe, please. It helps the channel a lot. We've been getting a lot of new subs recently, which has been extremely pleasant to see. And yeah, hopefully we hit 300 in the next couple of weeks. That would be really cool. So, see you guys next time in the next Scourge campaign video.